Well, right now, Marion County students can get free books to take home. It's part of a push for IPS kids to have home libraries to encourage reading outside of school. The staff at Meredith Nicholson Elementary School 96 bought this book vending machine for K through 6th grade students. It's cool, right? Each student will get a book for their birthday, and at the end of the school year, students will get a golden coin to put in the vending machine to release the book of their choice.